rocket or far away. Stick by your friends along the way. Toot and Puddle, Toot and Puddle, what a day for adventure. Toot and Puddle, Toot and Puddle.
Let's go!
Love fall, Puddle.
Especially fall in the pocket, okay?
Hello, answering service. Private detective Felix speaking. I'm going on vacation for 2 weeks.
Boomerang flies. Case closed. Returns. Home with it in law.
What's a humma humma nuka nuka appa wappa? Oh. Well, thanks for the information.
Adios, amigos.
I'm going to Hawaii. I was just reading up on.
Aloha.
What does that mean, too?
Aloha.
Adios is goodbye. And amigo
nuka,
is friend
homa,
in Spanish.
Homa,
in Mexico, everyone speaks Spanish.
Oh,
I get it.
Your funny
adios
face.
Adios,
until
amigo.
We meet again. Cha, cha, cha.
Oh, hi, Officer Devil. I'm going on a vacation.
Toot is
I'm going
always
to the
going
islands.
Away. That's just what Toot
I mean,
does.
Wahoo,
do
Molokai. See
sure
when I
do,
get back from my vacation.
I'm fine as long as my supply of snow cones holds out. Hey, Odie, want a lick?
Yeah!
You have no idea how long I've waited to do that to him.
Skipping, Puddle. Your turn, Opal. Opal?
Wowie, wow, wow. That butterfly's beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
That's Mona. Hey, Mona. Come meet my friends. Puddle and Opal, meet Mona.
Hello, I'm Mona. I'm a monarch butterfly.
You're beautiful.
Well, thank you. You're very pretty, too.
Now that we're all friends, why don't we have some nice, fresh lemonade?
Why, it's garage sale day, Eddie. And I've just finished pricing my merchandise.
None for me.
5 cents for skates?
I like to drink nectar
2 cents
from
for a stack of comics?
Pond.
What
on,
are you?
Sweet.
Up the ante, Double D. I'm charging 50
Seems like
bucks
Mona
for this
and Opal
baby.
Are going to be great
$50? Eddie, the thinking behind a garage sale is to recycle one's unwanted items at a fair and economical
soon,
price.
Will have to be
my stuff
off
ain't
to
economical.
Why? Is she going with Toot?
They're
no,
deluxe
Toot already left
items.
On his trip. Monarch butterflies fly
your
to Mexico to live
photo,
there for the whole
Eddie,
winter.
This
it's
is
called
hardly
migration.
Collectible.
Migration? Why do they do that?
To stay warm when the weather turns cold.
Well, I just wrap myself up with a scarf and mittens to stay warm.
And monarchs migrate. It's just what they do.
Oh, does Opal know that?
I'm not sure. I'd better tell her soon so it's not a surprise.
Uh-huh. And now for the Pocket Pond Stone Skipping Championship. Puddle would try to skip his stone a record-breaking 5 whole times.
1, 2, 3!
Hello! Answering
here
service!
They are, my favorite flowers.
Private Detective Felix speaking.
The makes a really tasty snack.
I'm going on vacation for 2 weeks.
How do you like that,
I'm fine as long as my supply of snow cones holds out. Hey, Odie, want a lick? You have no idea how long I've waited to do that to him.
Where'd you go, Opal?
Here I am.
Now it's my turn to hide.
Okay. I'll close my eyes and count to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Why, it's garage sale day,
now,
Eddie.
Where is Mona?
And I've just finished pricing my merchandise.
Mona?
5 cents for skates?
Surprise!
2 cents for a stack of comics?
There you are.
What are you? Up the ante, Double D! I'm charging $50 for this baby.
$50? Eddie, the thinking behind a garage sale is to recycle one's unwanted items at a fair and economical price.
My stuff ain't economical. They're deluxe, one-of-a-kind items.
Your school photo? Eddie, please.
Wow,
this is hardly collectible.
More junk!
Hello, answering service. Private Detective Felix speaking. I'm going on vacation for 2 weeks. Case closed.
I sure wish Puddle and Opal were here to see this.
I'm fine as long as my supply of snow cones holds up. Hey, Odie, want a lick?
Yeah!
You have no idea how long I've waited to do that to him.
It's a postcard from Toot. Oh, Puddle, look at all the beautiful butterflies.
Gee willikers! It says, Hola from Mexico. I'm at a park where the monarch butterflies come to sun. Opal would love it. The butterflies are as pretty as the ones she likes to color. Home soon. Adios, Toot.
Yippee-yay! Let's show this to Mona. Maybe some of her friends are in Toot's picture.
Good idea! She'll probably be seeing them all soon, too.
She will?
Uh-huh. By the looks of this picture, I'd say it's time for Mona to migrate to Mexico.
Migrate? What's that?
Migrate. It means going on a long trip with all your friends. Monarchs like Mona go to Mexico when it gets too cold to live here.
Private Detective Felix
for
speaking.
The whole winter?
Well, Mona's not.
I'm going on vacation for 2 weeks.
She's gonna stay right here with me.
Case closed.
She has to migrate. It's just what Mona.
I'm fine as long as my supply of snow cones holds up. Hey, Odie, want a lick?
Yeah!
You have no idea how long I've waited to do that to him.
Why, it's garage sale day, Eddie. And I've just finished pricing my merchandise.
$0.05 for skates? 2 cents for a stack of comics? What are you? Up the ante, Double D!
It sure is getting
cold. I'm charging $50 for this baby.
$50? Eddie, the thinking behind a garage sale is to recycle one's unwanted items at a fair and economical price.
My stuff ain't economical.
Come on, let's go find Mona.
They're deluxe, one-of-a-kind items.
Your school photo? Eddie, please. This is hardly collectible.
Hi, Mona.
More
Are
junk!
Are you ready to play today?
Mm-mm.
What's wrong?
Too cold.
We'd better get Mona warmed up. Let's bring her home. It's nice and cozy there. Our friend Toot took this picture in Mexico. Is this where you're going for the winter, Mona?
I hope so. It looks wonderful. Oh, look! They're some of my friends.
I thought I was your friend.
Of course you're my friend, Opal.
Then please don't leave.
It's just too cold for me here. I need to be in Mexico where it's sunny and warm. But you do know butterflies always
Hello.
Come back in the spring,
Answering
don't
service.
You?
They do?
Private
really?
Detective Felix speaking. I'm going on vacation for 2 weeks. Case closed.
I'm fine as long as my supply of snow cones holds up. Hey, Odie, want a lick?
Yeah!
You have no idea how long I've waited to do that to him.
Hi, Officer Devil. I'm
just
going
like
on a vacation.
Send them to Puddle.
I'm going
I would
to the
love
island.
To send you postcards,
I mean, Wahoo.
That'll be great.
Molokai.
Mwah. Adios, amigos.
Adios, Mona.
Bye-bye.
was awesome! Did you get my postcard? Did you see all those beautiful monarch butterflies?
We met a monarch, too.
You did?
Uh-huh. She's my new best friend, Mona. And she's orange and black and beautiful. And she flies around like this. Whee! Whee!